Traffic lights just starting to change, so first gear, both mirror checks, and then moving off. Checking both the mirrors there because cyclists and motorcyclists may be going past me. They don't tend to wait at the back of the queue, they tend to come towards the front, and I want to make sure there's none either side of me before I start moving. Don't forget to subscribe for more driving tips.